Scud missiles are 11 meters long and can have a range of more than 300 kilometers. The missiles were reportedly stored at a base in the foothills of the Qalamoun mountains. Possibly to protect the weapons from a Western attack, Syrian military forces decided to relocate the missiles. The missiles, draped in tarpaulins on their launchers, were spotted by rebel scouts.